heard the saying, here we go again, but here we go again. Another round of winter. Right in the heart of Indiana. And on I-69, and I don't know where the guy going is going with his nose, but short noise, and that certainly is the wrong way for this time of year. So roads are really bad, and the weather is just going to continue to get worse here this afternoon, according to everything we've heard so far. On I-69, just north of Indianapolis, we're starting to get some pretty heavy drifting, starting to lose some lanes and spots. Back from a short while ago, the northbound lane was down to just about one lane. As this storm continues throughout the evening, conditions are probably going to get considerably worse. Today, Tuesday afternoon in downtown Pendleton, Indiana, the town is just about all but shut down. This storm here with blizzard warnings has just brought havoc all over this part of Indiana. Pendleton's brought out some of the equipment to try to get this snow off the street and try to get things passable, but just about all the businesses in downtown Pendleton this afternoon are closed. And what they want you to do is just keep everything off the street and get off the street. Don't be out unless you just have to, because with the winds picking up, the snow is going to start to drift, and we've got another round of heavy snow coming this afternoon. So just be careful out there if you have to travel, and if you don't have to travel, just stay in, because like I say, later on this afternoon, this thing's just going to get a lot worse, and it's going to be a pretty rough go for several hours yet. In Pendleton, Indiana, this afternoon, this is George Price.